Well, when I first read the script and I realized at a sudden such an essential place where Lee was starting his life over again and looked at where the film was set, I started looking at the most the oldest melodies, some of them that settlers brought when they were starting their lives over again, quite often post-traumatic, and wanted to somehow hook the music into that really old place and then also bring the edge of a contemporary score to it. I think the music is quite simple in a way. There's a wonderful minimalism that has a contemporary feel to it, I think. And some of the string writing is extremely sneaky and works well with the classical pieces that Kenny was really wanted to have in as well. So I think that's with the instrumentation and the vocal music, I think somehow it just ties together. Yeah. For me, it's sort of like I'm always still worried about Lee. I'm wondering how he's doing, and I just throughout the film, I just felt so connected to his character and to Randy's character that I just explored that pain, and sort of still, when I think about the film, I'm back there, you know, all over again. Yeah.